looks like stone.
And then it's all over the glass.